Check this out.
I'm not afraid to die.
Hi, Adela. Next, we'd like to do some of our automotive classics. Yes, but we're a little shy, a little intimidated about doing these songs because we didn't even do one song about a Volkswagen or a Fiat or a Saab or a BMW, nor did we do any songs about Opels or anything like that. No, we just did Fords and Chevrolets because that's what we knew. It was Southern California. So is there anybody that still, in spite of the fact that these are very, very old car songs, they still like to hear some of these 1960s type car songs? Okay, that's fine. So some people want to hear them and others don't. So we can just do a few more of Barry Manilow's ballads. What do you think? No? Mandy? What do you think? Okay. Is there anybody that still wants to hear a little song like Little Deuce Coupe or something like that? I don't know. Well, then we would prevail upon the people in the handicap sections to stand up and move around. Come on, stand up and move around like back in the day. Exactly! There, a gentleman remembered how to do it. Yeah! Go! Go, dude! And then, well, come on, more people can stand.
The whole room's got to stand.
Help thy neighbor. These are rock and roll based songs. You don't just sit there like you're watching television.
This is the World Cup of car songs.
Yeah.
Come on.
Formula One, come on. Let's hop on the hot rod. Take it, baby.
She could fly.
Let's go. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Lord,
let's go. Yeah, yeah.
one more thing. I got the
Basotatic.
Coming up the line when the light turns green. She blows them out the water like you never seen. Pushed out of shape, it's hard to steer. When I get rubber in all four gears.
Let us go.
My buddies and me are getting real well known. Yeah, the band. Switzerland, Schweiz. Anyway,
thank you so much. Now we'd like to do a song called Be True to Your School. I don't know if you've even heard this one, but it's very patriotic. You guys can sit down. We just wanted to see if you could stand up.
So, especially.
That's good. And those who want to dance, please, you're welcome to. Anyway, maestro my note, please. Now think about this. We should be given a medal of some sort, some award or some citation or some medal, for even attempting to sing the opening note of a song that was first recorded in 1960. I don't know. Okay, here we go. It's a lot easier in 1963.
Tries to put you down and says your school is great. I tell them right away now, what's the matter, buddy? Ain't you heard of my school?
Mike Kowalski on drums, everybody.
It's number one in the state.
Done.
The next song we'd like to do a song that was number one in June of 1957. Not, however, by the Beach Boys, by a group called Frankie Lyman and the Teenagers. It's a classic song. It's called Why Do Fools Fall in Love? Now, the Beach Boys version starts with this five-part a cappella introduction. Now, just in case somebody forgot what the Latin term a cappella means, I'd like to, did I mention that Bruce has a Grammy? Because he's so prestigious, so well known in musical circles, I would like him to explain to the assemblage tonight, what does a cappella actually mean?
Well, then if you go to the Isle of Silt, it means naked and nude. All right,
No, it doesn't. No, this is without accompaniment. Five-part introduction. Check this out.
Okay, here we go.
Why do fools fall in love?
Okay, you know what? I'd like to see if NSYNC could have done that. Bring on the Backstreet Boys, you know.
Forget about it.
Okay, I guess we're gonna have to rethink hip hop as a musical strategy for us. Anyway, one more time. I'm in the intro.
Okay. Dr. Dre.
A 1, 2, 3. Why do fools fall in love?
Why do you burn so big? Now there's a break at the break of day. Why do you fall in love?
I caught a nail in my tire doing lickety split. Had to walk a long, long way to town. Came along a nice old man with a, he had a hat on. Wait a minute, mister, can you give me some direction? Gonna wanna be right off her home.
Thank you so much.
All right.
All right, thank you very, very much. We're going to do something quite different now. We're going to do a song that we learned before we were the Beach Boys. We were just teenagers. My cousin Brian loved this group called the Four Freshmen. And they sang this interesting type of harmony. They called it modern harmony in the 50s. At any rate, it's four-part harmony. It's just voices, a cappella. And we'd like to do it for you. Now, it's a beautiful song. We did it for President and Mrs. Reagan and at one of their inaugural parties. It's called Their Hearts Were Full of Spring. Woo!
Of a very gentle boy and a girl who wore his ring through the wintry snow. The world they knew was warm, for their hearts were full of spring. As the days grew old and the nights passed into time, and the weeks and years took wing. Gentle boy, tender girl, their love remains still young, for their hearts were full of spring. Then one day and their graves were side by side on a hill where robins sing. And they say violets grow there the whole year round, for their hearts
Sky is gray.
Sing this with us, come on.
I've been for a while. safe and warm if I was in L.A.
Adrian.
I love the colorful clothes she wears and the way the sunlight plays upon her head.
Loving tonight.
Gotta keep those loving good vibrations happening with her. Gotta keep those loving good vibrations happening with her. Gotta keep those loving good vibrations happening with her. Gotta keep those loving good vibrations happening.
The constable and the maybe if we think and listen up and pray it might come true. Baby, then there wouldn't be a single thing we couldn't do. We could be married, happy, happy, happy. To live without it, but let's talk about it. Would this be
Chuck Berry song coming up now.
Against modern jazz, unless they're trying to play it too darn fast and lose the beauty of the melody. Tell me it sounds just like a symphony. That's why I go for that rock and roll music. Any old way, use it. Got a backbeat, you can't lose it. Any old time, choose it. It's gotta be your rock and roll music. If you wanna dance with me, if you wanna dance with me. I took my loved one over across the tracks so she could hear my man a whale sax. I must admit they had a rock with me. Man, they was blowing like a hurricane. Started playing on that rock and roll. Use it in your way, use it. It's got a backbeat, you can lose it. They had a jubilee. I tell you folks, it was a jamboree. And drinking homebrew from a wooden gun. Folks dancing got all shotgun. They started playing that rock and roll music. Any old way you use it. Got a backbeat, you can't lose it. Any old time to choose it. It's gotta be your rock.
Thank you so much. You've been a wonderful audience. Thank you.